Within a Sisense widget, you can drill down and get an in-depth view of a selected value. One way of doing this is by clicking Drill Into and searching for the field into which you want to drill down. But this might be confusing and time-intensive when there's a lot of data sources or a list of many fields. An easier way to drill down is to select a drill hierarchy from a short list of predefined hierarchies. This works especially well when the viewer needs to remember specific fields and select them each time. Creating drill hierarchies involves the following stages. The Sisense administrator creates a built-in hierarchy per ElasticCube by selecting the fields to include in the hierarchy. Then, in the widget designer, the dashboard designer can select one or more of the previously created drill paths to include in the widget. After that, it's easier for the viewer to just select the drill hierarchy they want. So this is a great way to direct users to the drill paths relevant for their needs and to make them quickly find the required fields to drill by. For more information about drill hierarchies, see our online documentation.